is a trigger fish. Oh boy, I'm gonna pee. Stationary. You don't want to get tangled on the other side. Papio. There you go. I didn't whitewash. Papio, good size. Yeah. Nice. This is a good size. Swallowed it. This I caught a small one. It's about 11 inches. All of it. There you go. Let's see the size. Okay, this is a 10 inch mark. Gonna hold it tight. This is the tail end. Oh, it's about 11 and a half, 12 inches. Good job, keeper. Put your fingers all the way through like this, it can never come go run away. So it's a good catch. Trolling. Oh yeah. Going in? What? You need help going in? Okay. Just lay down on the board and then hang on to the back. Don't worry about the propeller. The propeller is in the middle. So no problem. Just lay on the board and then hang on to the back part.
Okay.
Yeah.
And give you the paddle?
Yeah, give me the paddle. I'll take you in. No problem. It got really windy, so let me back up. It got really windy, so you can lay down on the. Yeah.
Oh,
watch out that.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it.
Be careful now. Be careful. Push away. Yeah. Okay. And then you see the back part right there?
Yeah.
Where the rudder is? There's a handle where you can just grab the back part.
This is like my first time back.
Okay. Let me just put your pedal away first. Let me put the right, no, not the black thing, the right on the side of the black thing. Yeah, like, yeah, right there. And then just switch out the cable. There's no pedal back there, so I'm gonna take you in. Okay, I'm gonna go slow, so just hang on. Tell me if it's too strong. Yeah, I'm gonna turn around. Yeah, you okay?
Yeah, all good.
Yeah. And don't worry, the propeller is in the middle, so it's not gonna get you. Yeah, it got really windy, so it's gonna end up taking you out to sea, because he was actually pulling my kayak out.
Yeah, he dropped my tractor, and I was like, oh, fine, I don't want to be back.
Yeah. No, you would have gone out to see.
This is
Frank.
Frank, I'm Allie.
Hi, Allie.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Where are you guys visiting from?
California. Oh.
You would end up there.
Right?
But I was kind of watching you guys already. I was like, okay. I thought you guys had it for a while.
Yeah, she's done this like more than me, but like I...
Where did you guys go in from? This side right here? Where did you guys come from? This side?
We came from California. We're the blue shack here.
The blue shack.
Wow,
all the way down there? No.
No, it should be like...
Oh, right there.
Tower.
Right there? Right there? He'll probably get you in there faster if you want to go in with him.
Oh.
Yeah. Just take him inside.
Yeah. <He's> so nice.
Yeah.
You
want
to jump on?
Yeah. Go ahead and down here. Just let go. Yeah. And then I'll give you the pedal.
Thank you.
No, don't worry.
So
don't worry.
I thought that was like a pedal one at first.
No.
Man, he's moving.
I would be floating out to sea too.
Yeah.
Really.
Thank you. I like that rig.
Yeah. I'll turn around here. This is her pedal.
Oh, he has my pedal.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it.
Get on there?
No, just put
Okay.
Awesome. Thank you.
Take care, man.
Appreciate it.
Okay, good save.
Thank you.
Care now. Take care now. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye now. Don't do it again now. Dangerous. I did see them earlier, but I thought they had it. It is pretty windy today. Time to go in. Not a trigger fish. Just one Papio and one tourist. Maybe I'll whip on the inside for a while. sometimes you go all the way out and you don't catch anything, then on the inside you catch. What is that? Motor has been running good, and I have a spare motor right here just in case. Yeah, I'll whip over here for a while. There you go. Papio. Catch a papio.
Hey, what kind
of fish? Papio. Too small, but. Now let him go. There you go. What's that? Oh yeah, that's right. I went all the way out. Only catch trigger fish and then I catch puppy over there. Yeah, you know, right in front of the surf spot, get a hole over there, get plenty of puppy over there. I never have to go all the way out. Another small papillos. Another small one. dig. Papio is gonna catch over here. Plenty of papios here. The lure to a bigger one. If you're wondering, this is my favorite color. Here you go, aqua with glitter. 12 pound fluorocarbon and 20 pound braided line, main line, and here's some lead inside this bubble float. Double swivel, that way this is 30 pound test line so it never breaks, because that's where usually a lot of the frictions occur, right there. So awesome setup, never fail. There you go. Yeah, one papio. There's a papio again. Another small one. Yeah, it's fighting. There you go. There's a lot of small papios here. See that? Cuteness. Another small one. Basic. Bene sunset. A lot of papillas in here. Like about the sixth one. Nice small one. Release. Now it's time to go in. I was gonna go in earlier, but papillos kept biting. Kinda shallow now.